This is the bridge on which the 10-year-old student of the Soufriere Primary School fell. The child's mother says she was on her way to the Hummingbird Beach with a friend when the accident happened, leaving the child with multiple bruises for which she had to be treated at hospital.
There's a piece of plywood there. Her slipper stuck under the plywood and she had a nasty fall. Her eyes were swollen. The left side of her face is swollen. Her inner lip, the upper lip, burst. I am just asking the responsible persons or the authorities, whoever is responsible for that particular bridge or whoever it is, to fix it immediately, because the students of the infant and primary school have no alternative but to pass this.
Soufriere was one of the area's worst hit when the Hurricane Thomas devastated St. Lucia in October last year. The storm destroyed the bridge at Wingsville, which students used to get to the Soufriere infant and primary schools, leaving them with no other option but to cross the existing bridge near the fire station.
The bridge at the fire station isn't safe because where the plywood is, there's a hollow hole at the bottom, and it could have been worse yesterday. So I am asking that they fix it or build a bridge like they did for the Bexar students, where we had our bridge and the students of the infant and primary school used it before.
The mother says others have expressed concern about the bridge because of the way it shakes when there's heavy traffic. She disclosed that she has made a report about her child's accident to the Soufriere Town Council and the Ministry of Communications and Works. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.